he's a wonderful man, and I met him back in the 70s, and he's just as down to earth as he always was. It's just like having the Elvis of the football world with us, you know.
We are absolutely delighted to have you here with us. We are both honored and graced with the presence of Pele here tonight with us.
What was it like to play against this man?
Bloody frightening. Pele, for me, was the greatest.
Why is this madness bugged in?